good day from Chem Help ASAP, let's tackle our last pharmacokinetic parameter, oral bioavailability. Bioavailability, F, is our last pharmacokinetic parameter. Bioavailability recognizes that not all of a drug that is administered to a subject reaches the plasma. This is a question of exposure. Exposure is best expressed through area under curve. So we'll need to talk about area under curve. Here on the screen are some CP time data and two curves for the same molecule. The top curve is an IV bolus, and the bottom curve is an oral dose. We've seen the IV bolus data before. AUC for these data is 1,077 microgram hours per liter. We haven't determined AUC for the oral dose, but the methods are the same. You don't need to extrapolate to CP naught for oral dosing because CP naught is zero for an oral dose. The first area is approximated as a triangle, 1/2 height times width. It's desirable for one of the CP time values to be close to Cmax. So we have to assume that this data point is approximately at CP max. You can use KEL from the IV bolus data to calculate the last area for the oral curve, because again, this area extends, and this last area is equal to, as we saw in the previous video, CP last over KEL. So the total for these values for the area under curve for the oral curve is 816 microgram hours per liter. We're very close now. Let's get another slide. To calculate bioavailability, F, we need four things. AUC for both an IV bolus and an oral CP time curve. We have both of those. We also need the dose size for both curves, and we have both of those as well. So here is our formula. Before we determine F, let's think about what this formula says. It says that bioavailability is the ratio of the AUC, the exposure from an oral dose, exposure oral, divided by the exposure for the IV dose. Note that the IV bolus exposure is the maximum possible because the entire dose is placed directly in the plasma. There is no absorption phase. When we go through the math for our curves, F is about 0.76, or some people would say 76% bioavailability. That indicates 76% of the administered oral dose reaches the plasma. We can see this idea on the graphs. If we plot both the oral and IV points on the same graph as we have at the bottom of the screen, we can see that the AUC for the oral curve is clearly less than what we see for the IV dose. The oral dose has a lower exposure than the IV bolus. Therefore, its bioavailability is lower than 100%. In this case, it's 76%, or has an F of 0.76. Successful oral drugs typically have a bioavailability of at least 20%. Anything higher is fine. Bioavailability is another parameter that may need to be improved during the drug discovery process. Reducing hepatic clearance, metabolism, is a common method for increasing bioavailability. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like, or leave a comment. Take care.